subscribers, today I am sharing one of my favorite soup. I love to eat it when I was a child and all my family members love to eat it. At first, deep small amount of sun-dried thekera, in English it is called Garciana pedunculata. Dip it in water for at least 1 hour. One can prepare this by adding their own favorite vegetables. I am taking here 2 onions, small amount of long beans, 2 pointed gourd, 1 capsicum, 1 carrot, 1 potato, small amount of curry leaves, and mustard seeds. One can cut the vegetables in any sizes one prefers. After cutting the vegetables, cook it in 1 spoonful of oil for 5 minutes. After the oil is warmed up, put small amount of mustard seeds and fry the curry leaves. Now put the chopped vegetables in the frying pan. Now add the thekera water with vegetables and cook it for around 3 minutes. This soup can increase your appetite, and if eaten 2 to 3 times a week can decrease your excess fat and body weight. It can increase your immunity and can prevent many kinds of diseases. After it is fried for 5 minutes, boil it in a pressure cooker and give at least 7 whistles. Thank you. Serve it hot with any dish you like. It can be one of the healthiest dishes and tastiest soup for the entire family. Thanks for watching this video and subscribe for more.